Welcome back to Good Morning Maryland. Today's second shout out comes from students in Towson.
From the sixth grade class of Immaculate Heart of Mary School, Towson, Maryland.
Good morning, Maryland!
Good morning to the Immaculate Heart of Mary School. Thank you so much to Mrs. Fullerton, sixth grade class, for that shout out from students on campus and other students who are learning virtually. They've been back in school since August 31st, with 70% of their students learning 5 days a week in the classroom and 30% learning from home. We wish you a very happy and healthy school year ahead. Thank you again for that great shout out. You can help our news team say Good Morning Maryland. Simply record a video and email it to me at lauren.cook@wmar.com.